Good morning, OHS.
And happy Thursday.
Only 2 days left until your March break, so we might not see many of you again if you're going on trips or anything. So just, have fun over your March break.
Absolutely. So, and those who are waiting until the weekend or are just staying here for March break, so that'll a couple more days with us.
Yeah.
So, le temps est venu à OHS de se préparer pour le concours d'oratoire.
Alors, qui c'est les élèves en immersion ou français post-intensif?
Quand le dernier semestre de mars, alors le 28 à 29 mars.
OK, et pourquoi c'est amusant, c'est une bonne expérience et en plus, ça vous permet de développer votre confiance en français.
Oui. Alors, comment? Plusieurs élèves ont déjà développé leur concours dans un classe de filo ou PEF, vous pouvez utiliser ou créer un nouveau. Lors de communiquer, ça vous intéresse, inscrivez-vous dès aujourd'hui à ce concours en donnant votre nom à Mademoiselle Michaud.
Pour plus d'informations, voyez voir Mademoiselle Michaud dans la salle 112 pour parler aux enseignants des classes français, Madame Burton, Monsieur McLeod, Mademoiselle Collette, Madame McCleave, Madame Logan Casti, Madame Richard ou Madame Bellevaux. Il y a une super bonne équipe à OHS pour vous appuyer.
Oui. Alors, nous vous encourageons de participer. Bonne chance à tous.
So, if you didn't get that, the French Oratory Competition is coming up. And, so we're preparing for it. Time's
now. So, who? Students in Immersion and PIF are welcome to participate.
It's going to be the last week of March. That's March 28th and 29th. So, that's actually fast approaching.
So, why? It's fun and it's a good experience and it also allows participants to develop confidence in French.
And how to prepare your speech. Well, many students have already written a speech for their French class. Mm-hmm. We're going to start working on ours, Gracie and I have French together, very soon. And this can be used to participate in their competition, or you can write one on your own and come up with your own topic for the competition as well.
Absolutely. So the art of communication interests you? Great. Sign up starts today. So give your name to Mademoiselle Michaud. For more information, please find her in her room 112 or speak to any member of the French team. So that's like Madame Burton, Mr. McLeod, Mademoiselle Collette, Madame Logan Cassidy, Madame Richard, or Madame Bellevaux. So a huge French team here, and they're all so happy to help you.
So if the art of communication interests you, great. Signing up starts today, so give your name to Mademoiselle Michaud. And for more information, find her in room 112 or speak to any member of the French team at OHS.
Absolutely. So there's a great team of teachers ready to help and support you, and you should definitely choose to participate in this competition.
Nous vous encourageons de participer et bonne chance à tous.
Bonne chance à tous.
Oh,
So the clubs that had their photos taken on Monday will have to have them retaken on Friday during AP. We apologize for this inconvenience to the AP teachers and to the clubs. We have found that the lighting was not the best and some photos are in the shadow. So that is Monday's photo will be retaken on Friday in the cafeteria lobby during AP.
So please keep that in mind. Also, yearbooks are still for sale in person in room 245. The cost this week is $60, but then it goes up to $65 after March break.
Yeah.
So get in now and save that $5. If you can catch Mademoiselle Colette, you can still purchase a yearbook in the next few weeks.
Absolutely.
Good morning, OHS. So today, me and Graham are here to talk to you about an upcoming event that SRC is holding.
So yeah, we're looking to have a coffee house in the second week back after March break to celebrate the beginning of spring. So this event is kind of like a showcase where we're going to have some music performances, maybe some comedy, some spoken word poetry, speeches, anything you guys are good at. We want to see your talents. So yeah, we're going to have a meeting for that real soon to talk about it, maybe get numbers to see who's interested in doing it.
And the meeting will be held this Thursday in Ms. Marmarket's room.
So please come on out just so we can see if this is an event we can do and something that would be really cool to have at OHS. Thank you, guys.
Have a great day, OHS.
Beautiful mind, your heart got a story with mine. Your heart got me hurting at times. Your heart gave me new kind of highs. Your heart got me feeling so fine. So what to do? Still falling for you. Still falling for you. It took us a while. With every breath a new day. With love on the line. We found our share of mistakes. But all your flaws and scars are mine. Still falling for you. Still falling for you. And just like that, all I breathe, all I feel, you are all for me, I'm in. And just like that, all I breathe, all I feel.
Hi, my name is Gracie.
I'm Simon.
And we took Social Emotional Learning Strategies 12-0 this year. And it is an awesome course. It definitely made my morning so much better by having a first period every day. And I know grade 12 can be a super stressful year, like anyone else graduating knows. And this class helped me so much with the different things that we do, like yoga, tai chi, meditating, and so many other things. And I really couldn't think of a better class for me to have chosen for this year.
The meditation was really cool because it helped me not only relax throughout the day, but it helped my game on the football field. Because when I was meditating, I would go back to all the plays that I did something wrong. Then I get back on the football field and I would go over those plays in my head and try to fix my mistakes while I was playing in the future games.
Yeah, so it's an awesome class and we really recommend that you guys take it.
Your heart got me hurting at times. Your heart gave me new kind of highs. Your heart got me feeling.
So for pet of the day. We have Sydney Lona's cat Marley. And really you don't need a fun fact about Marley because Marley is so cute that that's Marley's fun fact.
Look at her. She's adorable.
Adorable. All right, so that's all we have today with Jess.
On that note, say goodbye. Have a great day, everybody.
Have a great day with Jess.
Please hang up and try again.